Photos capture original cottage before and after Sydney's urban sprawl. This original 1930s farmhouse at Castle Hill was once considered so remote it was used as a weekend getaway for residents living on Sydney's North Shore. The property called Narrawarra is set to be auctioned next weekend and is one of the few remaining dwellings of its type left in the hills. A rare aerial photograph, taken more than 70 years ago, shows the homestead sitting among a patchwork of fields and orchards. Its only neighbor was the De La Salle College, better known these days as Oak Hill College. Today the homestead, located at 22 Longworth Crescent, is tucked away down a battle-axe driveway in the middle of suburbia. This farm was more of a weekender for people living in Turramurra, said owner Mike Albiro, who bought the home in 1999. It would take them the better part of the day to get there, and they would come and ride their horses and stay for a week or two. The home still has its original core, although the kitchen, bathrooms and rear deck have been renovated. Original Sydney sandstone paving remains in its pretty gardens. Mr. Albaro's interest in the history of the home was spiked after an elderly woman paid a surprise visit to the home a few years ago. She was the original owner's daughter and reminisced about staying at the property and keeping horses there. I've done some research on the internet and also found newspaper advertisements dating back to the 1940s when cows and chickens were being sold from here, Mr. Albaro said. We've dug up a few old bottles in the yard, but nothing too much. The family are reluctantly selling after deciding to downsize. The double brick home will be auctioned by Century 21 Joseph Tan West Pennant Hills this Saturday at 11 a.m.